Assalamu alaikum, my name is Abdul Asad. Today I would like to share my topic. My topic name is Eid al-Adha. So let's get started. Eid is an Arabic word means festival. There are two Eid in a year. One Eid is Eid al-Fitr and another Eid is Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Adha is an Arabic word and refers to Qurban. That means Eid of sacrifice. All Muslims celebrated Eid al-Adha on 10th Dhul Hijj of Islamic month. All Muslims celebrated Eid al-Adha in the remembrance of Hazrat Ibrahim alayhis salam, who makes ready to sacrifice his son for the care of Allah. On Eid al-Adha, people sacrifice their animals in the remembrance of Hazrat Ibrahim alayhis salam. The meat of animals are divided on poor and helpless people. We eat tasty cherry on this day, we get gifts on this day, we should help poor people on this day. On Eid day, people wear new clothes and decorate their houses. All Muslims thank to Allah for the blessing and greet each other by saying Eid Mubarak. I am ending here today by wishing everyone a happy Eid Mubarak. Assalamu alaikum, Allah Hafiz.